For the last 7 months, I had the great pleasure to work with the personnel of the Office of the Public Defender by carrying out a first training course on an extended range of human rights themes. I want to thank the Public Defender, Mrs. Harrison Henry, for this opportunity to contribute to a process. This is high on the UN agenda, but also high on my personal passion. I saw myself on 11 September, historical date, 2015, first time in front of 26 personnel of the Office of the Public Defender, and watched not only the substantive staff, like investigators, but also the Director of Corporate Service, the Senior Secretary, the Security Guard, and the support staff.